Halo semuanya, kembali lagi bersama Raka di Raktek Gaming. Di video kali ini aku akan melanjutkan main Genshin Impact. Terakhir kita main kan masih di kota apa namanya tuh? Mondstadt ya tadi, kota Mondstadt. Oh ya, aku juga pakai audio game, jadi aku ngerekamnya satu mikrofon aja gitu. Jadi ya semoga aja kualitas audionya ya nggak terlalu buruk lah. Jadi ya itu apa nih, ada download lagi 80 MB kecilan yang bisa tuh. Suara audionya harusnya nggak terlalu keras lah ya. Kalau misalnya terlalu keras, maaf ya, soalnya aku belum coba sih dengar, takutnya nanti kebesaran. Kalau kekecilan malah nggak kedengeran juga kan. Tap to begin. Oke, masuk. Oke, terakhir kita di sini. Go to the location designated by Amber.
This used to be a bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen.
Ini tuh suara dia.
Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever.
Gimana ya? Boleh manjat ya? Gila, bisa manjat tembok. Assassin's Creed. apa tuh? Oh, kincir angin. Oh, gerak naga. Kemana? Itu ya, iya yes, situ kayaknya, iya yes, situ. Kok nggak ada sih? Di minimap di sini kan? Harus puterin dulu. Kayaknya aku nggak tahu betul nggak sih? Oh, habis lagi. Oh ya betul kan di sini kan? Wow, patungnya besar kali. Ini patung yang tadi itu ya. Sebenarnya animo gitu ya.
So, the present I want to give you is a wind glider. Outriders use them to ride the wind, and the people of Mondstadt love using them too. I brought you here to give it to you so you can experience it right away.
Oh, wow, diberi glider.
You're really excited about these wind gliders, huh?
Well, that's because the wind is the heart and soul of Mondstadt.
Oh ya, belum. Enough talk. Ganti bahasanya, harus lagi bahasa Inggris.
It's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention to my instructions.
Ya, nantilah mungkin bisa juga. Kalau ada yang minta. Dangerous. Proceed carefully. Push the joystick up to move forward. Okay. Tap to glide. Wih, punya sayap. Use the joystick to move. Oh ya, yeah, Litra. Ya, bisa nggak? Nggak. Ya, lepas. Oh, nos, nyangkut. Asik, terbang lagi. Ada fall damage tak? Di sini. Kayaknya kan jatuh terus mati.
The sky.
Oh, naga datang lagi. Nggak takut kita, hai. Oh, sayap banyak. Patung dewinya diserang. Nggak tarik kita. Bisa terbang. Itu cara kerja sayapnya gimana?
Huh? How are you staying afloat like this with just a wind glider?
I'm preventing your fall with the power of 1,000 winds. Now, concentrate. See yourself grasping the wind. Harness its energy.
Huh? Who said that?
Apa nih? Oh. Ya, yeah, machine gun. Jadi jadi ingat game tembak-tembakan dulu. Tiap main ke arcade, nah, ini apa tuh? Udah lupa namanya. Jadi game-nya kayak kita ada stage-nya gitu, kita naik helikopter terus harus tembak-tembak musuhnya pakai peluru infinite. Tapi suka apa di stage-stage kayak gitu kayaknya ya, kita bisa bebasnya kita nembak, nggak perlu takut ammo habis lah atau kita darahnya sekarat gitu. Oh, dia marah. Masa kayak Pokemon buat Kyuri. Tuh saya langsung hilang. Oh, siapa nih?
You've actually got the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally or a new storm?
Siapa nih?
Storm Terror is attacking Mondstadt itself. Kaya, traveler, you've come at the right time. We must.
Okay, can I hold Jin?
Hold on, Amber. Are you perhaps forgetting to introduce us?
Oh, right. This is Kaya, our cavalry captain. These two are travelers from afar.
From afar? Is that all we know of them?
Long story short.
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt.
Woi, lagi serang malah ngobrol dulu lagi.
I understand the anguish of being separated from family. I'm not really sure why you're looking for the animo god. Oh, but everyone has their secrets, right? Relax. I won't press you for more. First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you for your help just now.
Where's the reward?
Your fight to defend the city against the dragon just now was witnessed by no small number of citizens.
Nanti dikiranya nggak ikhlas.
The acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius is also very interested in meeting you, and formally invites you both to our headquarters.
Oh, nggak serang lagi. Persentase naga masih ada darah deh. Oh, dressing room. Oh, yang skin tadi itu ya. Mana skin? Ada skin tak? Ini wing doang. Pake ini lah ya, yang tadi dikasih. Kalau baju itu ada ya? Atau gimana? Go to the Knights of Avenue's headquarters. Di mana deh? Situ. Oh iya, tekan ini. Enggak, aku udah ada notification-nya. Mana deh? Lompat, Kak. Lompat ke atas. Kalau bos ini, kira aku jauh kah? Oh, enggak jauh.
This seems to be the Knights of Favonius headquarters. Let's head in.
Enter. Paimon. Makanya lah, ngobrol terus kerjanya. Shop unlock, let the stardust and star glitter recollect. Oh, itu ya, yang kristal-kristal tuh kan. Wish upon the sky, fill with the bank of time, pray that. Kecepetan, Kak. Lambat dikit sama. Make a wish. Oh, 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 oh. Gacha. Ternyata gacha. Oh, no, no. Ah, kenapa gacha? Udah banyak kali game aku gacha nih. Ay. Apa nih? 10 set 20% off. First 10 set will receive Noel. Noel siapa? Nilai ya, ini diskon beginner's wish. Tuh wishnya langsung tersebut, berarti ini lumayan lah untung. Untung dua. Oh, dapat bow. Oh, bisa weapon ini, dia enggak ini ya, apa? Sebenarnya enggak karakter-karakter aja, item-item aja gitu. Jadi gabung. Dua kali, yeay. Di bed club. Eskul debat. Oh. Noel, bintang 4. Dan bagus bintang berapa? 4 atau 5? Xiangling, bintang 4. Kayaknya bintang 4 ya, yang bagus ya. Atau kayaknya yang bagus, gak tau lah. Mungkin nanti kau ketemu kan. Masterless Stardust. Apa ini? Nah, tak bisa gacha lagi. Oke, okay, item baru. Weapon. Enggak nih, kok ada weapon ya? Artifact, constellation, talent, profile. Oh ya, bow. Bow berarti sih ini kan. Apa beda nih? Base attack 38. 39, 40. Ini ya kayaknya critical attack-nya tinggi. Apa lagi? Oh, ini si Noel. Ini Xiangling. Apa dia weapon-nya? Tongkat. Oh, ini. Itu tongkat level 3. Si Noel. Buh, bener banyak kali. Di bed club. Ex-school debat. Jadi ingat. Aduh maaf, berisik. Pesawat datang lagi. Apa lagi? Gak ada. Kok ada kayak gambar? Oh, itu new artinya. Yep, lanjut. Gak ada apa lagi. Keluar. Oke. Okay. What to do? Tadi suruh ngapain kita? Ini apa nih? Oh, event. Tes kan itu kan? Apa ini? Driving Thunder. Complete Caking Trial Stage Challenge to get. Nggak paham. Nanti aja lah. Ikut cerita dulu. Mana ceritanya? Keluar. Shop, oh beli-beli ini, duit asli. Aku gak mau lagi main gacha, ntar hilang lagi duit aku. Tapi sudahlah, gak apa. Ini event, ini event, notice. Oh, update baru. Op, openan. Kayaknya ada perbaiki deh yang audio tuh. Emang apa emang sengaja mereka apa disable audio biar. Oh, dapat koin. Biar apa? Takutnya copyright gitu. Oh, kirain keluar langsung. Dapat tesnya. Meet Ember the Temple. Ini kayaknya udah ya. Meet Kayla Lisa. Ini sama Ember. Ini kan ikut. Kakak ikut. Tuh, kalau aku ganti Ember gimana? Oh my god, duplikat. Doppelganger. Semua yang ngeliatin aku. Jadi doppelganger. Aduh. Aduh, lanjut. Kira ya maksudnya emang kayak gitu sih wajar, cuman ya masa kita ganti ke ember tapi ada embernya jadi duplikat.
From now on the adventures will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared. We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
Open character screen. Tuh udah barusan. View from weapon, enchant weapon. Oh, bisa di enchant. Auto add. Oh, weaponnya jadi gabung. Weapon sampah lainnya. Kok bintang satu? Oh, bintang 2 pakai item bintang 1. Oke. Sorry notif tadi. Oke, meet emperor at the temple. Terbang. Ya nggak nyampe. Kesandung. Sepi kali sih tempatnya, kayak nggak ada orang kok. Temple ya. Tengok. Anak-anak parkur.
There's the blacksmith.
Hard work is all there is to the craft.
Halo bang.
Why?
I want to find. I'm looking for a weapon.
Over there. Take your pick. Or if you need something else, I can make it on request.
Wow. He just bespoke weaponry?
Of course. I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refinements. All in the job description for a blacksmith. All you need is the ore. Anywhere. Everywhere. You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do.
He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it something we said?
Ikut main story dulu. Oh, langit-langitnya. Tunggu, anak sedih tadi mana? Udah hilang deh. Dia udah ketemu bapaknya. Bapaknya udah balik. Sorry. Di kakak masak juga. Oh enggak nih, masih ada deh. Yo kak, mendung kak, masih masak kayak di luar deh. Wind of the past, talk to Ember. Tar. Kita ganti Ember biar lucu. duplikat, doppelganger. Tunggu, bisa gak gini? Oh my god. Pegangan tangan. You lude. Kudu disensor tangannya. Aja. Ya, teleport ganti lagi.
This is it. One of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been... There's a chance there's a monster nest or hillitrol camp inside.
Sorry.
Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes, I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds.
Oh, pantesan tinggalnya cuma tiga.
Wait, did you just feel that? The wind here, something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful, the dragon's power is disturbing this area.
Ganti lagi. jangan, kasihan ketakutan deh. Halo. Tip within the Temple Falcon, recommended party level 4. Dungeon, ya kan? Iya, yaudah lah. Cuma ada berempat doang, gak sama apa lagi. Oke, jadi dungeon pertama. Apa? Ya, dungeon kan istilahnya. Explore. Uangnya kencang kali.
You can use that console to open the door.
Asik, console game. Alright, ada apa?
Wow, I can see so far into the temple.
Temple-nya besar kali. Perasaan tadi nggak ada gunung sebesar ini deh. Amber has the ability to aim shoot while aiming. Her arrow will accumulate charge. Once fully charged, the arrow will be imbued with pyro. Use particle technique, ignite combustible object. Kiri. Wow, bisa terbakar. Ada chest. Mana chestnya? Oh, bisa hancurin barang. Destroying the barrel. Kali aja ada sesuatu dalam. Kan betul makanan. Ada batas inventory nggak? Ibu kali lah. Wow, langsung terbakar semua. Use elemental sight to see the elemental attributes of different objects. Each element has its own color. Green symbolizes dendro, which can be ignited by pyro. Opponent's wooden shield are attributed to dendro, which can be ignited by pyro skill rendering room defenses. Mana mata tadi? Ini apa? Portal? Ini apaan? Tower? Tidak tahu lah. Oh itu? Nggak guna ulti. Kayaknya guna tuh nggak tahu. Nggak bisa dibakar. Help. Tak pandai. Bakar tau. Saya tap chest buka datang. Coba yang ini. Noel. Apa nih tank ya? Kalau si Sangling? Ya. Oke. Bakar tong. Maaf tadi apa udah nyampe batas video jadi nggak bisa lagi. Tapi tadi kelihatan nggak ledakannya? Masih kan? Harusnya ledakannya kerekam tadi. Keren banget ledakannya. Gue nih bakar. Oh shit, dia marah. Kok nggak bakar sih? Tank. Sekali kan. Tepat ini. Apa yang sudah join? Siu cari makanan. Penting untuk cari makanan. Cek kalau ternyata ada batasi pintunya. Tapi bisa kita jual, kan lumayan boleh jual. Seperti itu.
It's so high. Seems like there's something up there. But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? If we hit it with a powerful pyro attack, we might trigger it.
Pyro, serang. Tidak jangan mengingkaran to ride up. Oke. Okay. Wih, bisa terbang. Terbang. Kalau jatuh, sedih aja kalau jatuh.
Breath. Is that where the power is coming from?
Serang.
Great, let's smash it.
Phew,
I'm tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself, the winds change. So too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history. It's just...
Lisa is a nerd.
I mean, the librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider. Right?
Enggak, alasan. Kamu tuh harus tahu sejarah. Sejarah itu penting. Living in 100 second itu 15 menit. Apa? Banyak waktu buat kolek. Ada apa lagi sini? Ini orang bisa dimanjat tak? Enggak bisa. Ya baiklah, tidak apa-apa lagi kita. Leave domain, yes. Leave domain. Kayaknya harus potong lagi ya. Lanjut. Tadi kan ada batas waktu setengah jam tuh. Kayaknya setengah jam sih videonya maksimal per apa? Per rekam. Jadi tapi baru nyampe level 5. Kalau gini terus mau kapan dong jadinya? Atau gini ya, aku tunggu. Midkaya tuh. Tunggu, jangan langsung sih lagi. Harus situ ya, gimana sih? Aduh. Ada orang. Halo, siapa anda? Goodwin, naik ke kepala. Paling... Oh ya, tuh kan, betul. Dapat. Cuma ngobrol sih. Mana selanjutnya? Buat apa gue nih? Ini lumayan lah buat naik level kan, kalau biar cepat-cepat jadi. Apa ini? Ini apa? Oh ini tak mineral yang dibilang pas itu. Buka botol mineral. Jadi miner kita. Ya, nanti lah.
Race you.
Oh, ada lagi. Kita jadi penambang. Kita perlu tank. Mana tank? Noel. One hit kill. Arena langsung hancur. Arena lemah. Lalu kita langsung buat langsung selesai 3 template. Ya, peng-peng lama harusnya sekitar berapa? Ada patrol. Paling peng lama ya sekitar 1 jam, 1 setengah jam lah. Nggak akan lebih lama dari itu. Woi, wih. Tinggal apa deh? Jadi balamon deh. Nggak kena. Jangan gerak. Kena. Nice. Sini kak, sini. Kok bisa ditahan di sini katanya? Oh, deh. Oh, enggak di atas sini. Oh, tidak. Salah. Tengok lelah dia. Nih. Oh, no, kebakaran hutan. No. Itu rumputnya kebakar, kak. Kayaknya hutannya kebakar lagi.
You've arrived.
Yes, owner.
Can you smell that?
Gak bisa.
Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and whatever's giving Storm Terror extra power.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
It is going to be lively in there indeed.
No doubt, nothing more than a disorderly mob of people.
Oh, you're quite the brave one, aren't you?
Yes, I'm brave.
It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been disturbed by such an atrocity. Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the Four Winds anymore. Yet the old winds never vanish. We need to clear out the temples.
Bentar, aku kayaknya mending silent aja deh notifikasi ini. Disturb. Naikin 1, 2, 3, 4. Kayaknya keras deh ntar di suara kalian. Nanti aku usah kecilin ya. Tapi ya, kalau ada yang masuk kan kosong. Deep within the wolf. Recommended party level 5. It's okay. Level aku tinggi. Aku level 14. Ada ember juga level 5. Crash course, talk to Kaya. Okay.
Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our adversaries.
Oh, nak sombong dia ternyata. Wih. Jadi dia. Tuh. Oh, ini buat resurrect orang.
If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others.
If there is water around, opponents may become wet. Kairos skill can freeze water, hide through opponent, or opponents that are wet. It uses elemental reaction to get available. Odia skill S. Gimana cara buat skill? Skill yang lain.
Cool it!
Terang. Bisa flicker. Bisa flicker.
Traveler. unless I'm mistaken, you don't seem to have a vision. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a very strange occurrence.
What the hell? Flame to our core is what gives it the energy to shoot fire. Use Kairos skill to temporarily disable flame to our core and stop them from shooting fire. Skill ini kan?
Dodge this!
Mati. Gua aja setengah jalan. Oh shit! No, ada slime. Bakar slime ya? Enggak, slime enggak kak. Aduh, air. Air kan itu kalahnya sama es. Oh ini es ya? Es itu elemen sendiri atau gimana? Langsung auto ambil. Freeze again Kaya.
Freeze.
Finally we're here.
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up.
Harusnya gak apa kan? Oh no, aku malah kesini. Ya, belum sempat lagi deh, gak buka apa. Belum sempat buka portal exit lagi. Sudah hasil. Terbang. Harusnya kita buka dulu, baru lompat. The blue stone in the center of the room is hydro chamber. Breaking it will make it rain, making everything in the strange wet. Alright. Berarti ember. Tembak.
Water. We can use this to put out fire.
Of course.
Good idea. That's some keen observation.
Oh,
we should get Jean to give you a title and make you a knight. Underwater spike may die to the edge to swim through. Can't freeze. Dodge this!
Di jembatan.
Speaking of, did you know? Storm Tear was once one of the four winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the acting Grand Master about it.
Easy. Oke, checkpoint udah nyampe. Bisa lepas itu tak? Kesana itu kan pergi. Kelamaan.
Is that the thing that Storm Terror is using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it.
Gampang itu.
Bravo. What a performance. Yes, you are, to my surprise. Oh, the battles you just fought were sights to behold.
Thank you.
I see you already have the knightly virtue of modesty.
Kita harus stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt.
Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. Belajar moral
dari game.
I also know a lovely tavern, if that's more your thing. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp.
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later then, bye-bye!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus you were behind this.
Kelinci. Mukanya diperajang.
Knights of Aphonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting.
Siapa tuh Bertan? Sepertinya ada persaingan, rival antara Neko Favonius sama siapapun yang satu lagi tuh. Oh, dapat hero baru, Kaya. Call Paimon. Coba party setup. Oh, bisa diganti. Kita udah ada si Ember sih jadi api. Jadi Xiangling kita ganti sama Kaya. Artifact-nya banyak kali. Nanti apa saya capek. Ya saya switch sama si ini.
Oh. I'm looking forward.
Jadi ada angin, api, kayak tanah. Guys, I just party member. Iya, barusan dah. Oke, lanjut. Terakhir, oh shit, cok kali. Kira sejam lebih lah bisa bikin video. Gak apa-apa kan buat video sejam. Aku HP udah panas. What's this? Chestnya gak bisa dibuka. Apa ini arena ya? Oh nah ini. Hello, what's this? Bisa serang gak chestnya? Enggak, chestnya gak bisa serang. Apa? Ada peri. Bukan peri. Itu mana? Yang di. Oh shit, what the fuck?
Windblade.
Oh, no, bahasa kasar. Kasar. Oh, apa ini? Muka apa ini? Slime condenser. Who are you? Go away. Yeah. Exquisite chest. Kok enggak cepat ke sini kan? Oh enggak, dia online ya? Maksudnya single player pun online gitu. Single player kan, aku belum main online kan. Aduh, gimana ke sana? Itu kayak ke sisi lain tak sih? Tuh, gimana cara ke situ? Bisa terbang ya. Itu suara campfire. Oh no no, itu camp. No no, fuck fuck. No no. Gua apa? Itu camp musuh ternyata. Kita snipe dari jauh. Tong api. Nice. Go. Tak. Wow. Diserang pakai bow. Iya, enggak kena. Darah kita mana? Aku di sini lima darahnya. Takut aku asal maju aja kan disekarat ya. Nope. Nggak kena. Nah, darah kita. Kenapa tidak ada darah? Bella.
Aku kira nggak akan meledak kalau kita ini.
Kembali space water. Bisa lagi. Oh ya, lari kena kita. Ini bedanya. Oh no shit. No. Memberikan damage dia ternyata. Pukul lagi. Aduh. Oh no, aku. Ih, campfire pun berdemek. Keluar makan gak aku, lapar. Eh, gak lapar sih. Tapi udah lama gak makan kan. Terakhir makan kita kapan? Tadi siang. Gak ada anggar kan kayak gini. Mana darah kita sih sebenarnya? Ini ya. Masih kayaknya ini berkurang tadi. Tadi yang lebih baik dari ini perasaan. Aduh, panjang-panjang banget travelnya. Akhirnya nyampe juga. Halo Lisa.
Hey cutie.
Wih, panggil cutie. Tuh, Lisa mana tadi di sini? Pustakawan. Why would Tarabian be at the ruins? Why do you think that's a labyrinth?
Good question. Basically, things other than that which require brawn or brains.
So, what does that leave?
Gak ada. Betul sekali, Paimon. Tidak ada yang ditinggalkan. Gak ada brawn, gak ada brain ya. Gak ada apa-apa. Mungkin maksudnya, apa, wit gitu kayak. Ya, tapi itu masuk brain. Kenapa sih, bro? Oh no, what is this? Yeah. Start. Aduh, harus ingat-ingat elemen terus kok gini kan berarti ya? Lama-lama. Kadang api lebih bagus dari... Api bagus dari kayu. Terus air kalanya es.
I guess I could give this a go.
Okay. Show us your skill.
I knew it. There is a strong elemental energy coming from deep within this temple. Paimon, are you able to float across?
Can't do much even if she does.
Good point. We'd better start looking for a way to get up there then. Let's ride this wind current, shall we?
Lisa, apa kuatan Lisa? Oh, dia magic. Oh, I see you, Charles. Think you can hide from me? No, no, no. Tinggal pergi saja. Biasanya kalau ini, emang ada alasan dikasih ini. Lord of Resurrection, nama. bukan itu. Enak gue deh, senang aja.
It with a bit of electro power.
Come back, sweeties.
Oke, jadi ada angin. Okay. Lisa Amethyst skill can be released by tapping or charged by holding. Yes. When a skill is fully charged, releasing it unleashes an area attack dealing massive electro limit. Defeat all fire spawn within 20 seconds. Oh no. No. Skill.
You're in for a little shock. You're in for a little shock.
Cepat. Cepat, dikit lagi. Iya, gagal lagi. Gak paham, cara makin gak sih? Cepat, tunggu lagi. Serang, Lisa, serang. Gak paham lah, Lisa. Mungkin dari awal sih tahan langsung. Tahan. Udah. Nah, gitu. Nah, akhirnya selesai juga. Yeay, chestnya kebuka. Ada apa itu? Nggak bisa lewat. Skill.
Blitz.
Air ketemu air. Ini air. Oke, nggak paham. Dia air kan?
Dodge this!
Oh, enggak, dia sini.
Cool it.
Satu lawan 7.
Freeze.
When it comes to wet enemies, I've got them covered.
Oh, elektrik juga bisa nyerang air ya. Ini gak pake si Jin. Oh, Jin apa namanya? Si Kaya itu deh. Sama tuh. Tongnya langsung hilang, sisa lagi. satu doang.
Oh, another wind current.
Kenapa nggak terbang dia?
Iya, gue joka nih. Oh, tapi gak lagi musuhnya. Kenapa ada tidak terbang tadi, nak? Oke, lompat, terus lompat. Lompat, lompat. Nah, aku tekan tadi. Zinjat. Tuh, terus spawner. Checkpoint. Salam gamer. Noel, Noel. Balmon attack, go. Ayo, ayo. Memang Balmon luar biasa. Oh, pada air situ berarti Lisa. Enggak guna Lisa. Lisa serang pakai apa? Electric charge. Mana ada alat? Strom.
Come a little closer.
Ya, enggak aku tahan full. Dilompatin ya. Oke, enggak salah.
Blitz.
Bonus. Help, help. Kesedot air saya. Sudah paham nih masih ya. Katanya bagus ya air, mana? Penipu ya Anda. Bagus. Oh, aku sekarat.
Chain lightning can be set off between electrocharged opponents. The electrical discharge caused by friction is only a little less shocking than love at first sight.
Ini masih lagi. Ingin karena efek levelnya sih. Ini kalau level tinggi lebih sakit. Karena kalau terlalu bosan naikin level sih.
Oh, you want to know about this gem? You're kidding. You're seriously asking? This is a vision. It's used by the chosen to draw on elemental powers.
I didn't ask anything.
In terms of mysticism, I suppose you could call it a magical lightning rod.
Hampir aja. Oke. Lompat. Terbang. Terbang.
What? You've never seen a vision? Just where exactly are you from? Are you a hilly troll with some level of reasonable intelligence? No, I doubt it. After all, hilly trolls aren't exactly known for their smarts. And you, you're more or less qualified to be a magister's apprentice.
Terima kasih atas pujian kepintaran saya. Atresnya. Tunggu ada trap tadi kita jalan sih.
And we can head home and relax.
Yes.
The thought of putting my feet up and relaxing has me all fired up.
Oh, it's one of those consolidated wind things.
Mobil chestnya kak.
Dragon of the East, Lion of the South, Wolf of the North, Falcon of the West. They are the four winds of Mondstadt, affiliated with Barbados, the god of Animo.
The Dragon of the East,
Storm Terror, its real name is Dvalin. Though most in Mondstadt seem to have forgotten that in all this Storm Terror business. So now you know why Dvalin
is only able to channel three of the four winds' power. Because it has been consuming itself from the beginning.
Why?
Because of hatred, I presume.
Hatred?
Hatred for Mondstadt. Hatred drove it to become something more powerful than the wind itself. To become Storm Terror.
But why would one of the four winds hate the city it was supposed to protect?
As a child of Mondstadt, it's something that's really hard to say aloud.
Oh, Mondstadt ternyata punya.
Here, take this. It's a very old story from more than a century ago.
Well, you should come with me. Paimon will tell you about the rest later.
Oh, Kirsa juga tiris, Rai. Takkan saya bisa lakukan tesnya, kan? Aku nggak tahu lagi, ini video pasti panjang banget, 1 jam. Minimal 1 jam pasti video ini. Mungkin aku harus backcut videonya. Atau skip. Mungkin gimana? Apa aku harus... Aku kayak males gitu, tau nggak ngerekam panjang gini. Rasanya sulitnya gitu. Nanti nguploadnya lama lagi, belum lagi filenya besar. Video sebelumnya 4GB itu totalnya. Wow, langsung cerah. Amarah Tuhan sudah mereda. Wih, new karakter Lisa. Sebenernya banyak banget tapi...
Oh, it's finally done!
Yes.
Well, all that lay flow and elemental line stuff Lisa was going on about should hopefully be back to normal.
Yes.
Wanna go back and see how the knights are doing? But if you got anything more interesting to do, Paimon can come too. By the way, we obtained another animalculus in one of the Four Winds temples, right? We might come across more of them in the future, so don't forget to offer them to the statues.
Apa tadi? Akhirnya X1 selesai. Harus naik rank dulu. Oke. Yes, yes, bosan dikasih tahu. Akhirnya selesai juga. Ya, seperti yang tadi dibilang, untuk lanjut ke selanjutnya kita perlu level berapa sih? 10 ya. Ya, requires adventurer rank 10. Apa nih? Welcome to Adventurer's Guild. Nantilah aku buat datang sana. Jadi ya, untuk video kali ini segitu aja. 1 jam. Harusnya puas lah tuh video 1 jam. Nah ya, paling aku bakal apa, farming ya, apa sih istilahnya, itulah, nanti aku bakal naik level dulu sampai level 10 biar bisa lanjut ke egg atau part selanjutnya gitulah. Langitnya indah sekali. Tar bisa matiin ini tuh? Nggak bisa ya. Ini apa? Bukan, ini tutorial. Tuh kayak pemandangannya indah gitu kan. Ini itu. Jadi untuk sekarang itu aja videonya. Terima kasih sudah menonton dan sampai jumpa di videoku selanjutnya. Bye bye. Bye 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 bye. Jatuh gini, bye.